How do I combine technical exercises and freestyle swimming to train? This video has the answer. Hi, this is Andrew Schief with Mastering Flow. I help triathletes identify the critical skills for fast swimming, and I provide them with the tools to learn those skills in any location. For a free 8-week technical training program to help you get your skills on track, click on the link in the video description below. We're working on improving your arm pull in a systematic manner to ensure that you get results. We're going through all the solutions you can use to improve. Once you've got the hang of a pulling drill, and you can demonstrate that you can execute what you've learned in that drill while swimming freestyle, you need to take a different strategy. Now, the drill serves as a reminder. It keeps the door for the change open, and it prevents it from closing. For the freestyle swimming component, it's time to start to train your skills. You'll swim longer, you'll swim harder, and you'll swim faster, all with great pulling skills, whatever specific aspect you've been working on. Along the way, you'll make sure you get reminders from your pulling drills to ensure that you're executing the way that you want. Now, you'll be performing a lot less drills and a lot more freestyle. However, you still want to alternate between the two to ensure that you're keeping the door open and that you're stepping through. Get a reminder, do some training. Get a reminder, do some more training. Continue to repeat that process until you've done all the training necessary to accomplish your goals. It's simple, but it works, and it works really well. Check out the key takeaways for a summary of these concepts. To see these concepts in action, check out the sample sets that follow. To make sure you're notified when future videos are released, click on the subscribe button below, as well as the bell icon next to it. It really helps me spread the word about more effective swimming, and the more I can do so, the more videos and the more information I'll have for you.